noticed. I mean, how tough is it to walk? It's so
tight. I'm like restricted.
Yeah, yeah. Do you practice that for hours?
I did just now in the hallway, just once or twice up and down.
How does it feel?
Like a robot.
Yeah. And it's tough being a woman, isn't it? You have to wear all these things, right?
Yes, yes.
It's easier if you just take them off. Okay. Ashanti, a lovely name. It's fun to say. And then, do you know what it means?
Ashanti, it actually originates out of Ghana. And it means something to the extent of being a strong woman. Because, you know, usually in foreign countries, like, the women are kind of considered low on the totem pole.
Yeah.
But there's a specific tribe in Ghana called the Ashanti people. And we run things.
That's cool. That's great, right? Yeah. And do you have nicknames?
Oh, gosh, do I? Yeah.
What do they call you? What do your friends call you?
From Shani to Sean, Bon Bon, Big Head.
Big Head? I'm going to go with, why Bon Bon? I like that.
Long story.
Yeah. Nothing to do with the chocolate bonbons or the
thing. No, it kind of originated from my aunt, Mimi, which I gave her a nickname, and she used to call me Shani Bonnie, and then it got cut to Bonnie, then Bon Bon.
Okay, that's clear. I understand that completely. That's fine. Now, you're 23 years old now, and then were you one of those kids that started singing at a really early age?
Yes, I actually started, I was about 12 years old.
That's not too early. You weren't like six singing or not? Like six or seven singing around the dinner table?
No. Actually, everything that happened for me was kind of an accident. Yeah. You know, I was vacuuming one night, and my mother had told me, don't listen to the radio or watch the television. You get distracted. You take too long. So I'm sitting there, and I'm vacuuming. She comes stomping down the stairs, and she's like, I thought I told you not to listen to the radio. And I'm like, Ma, it wasn't the radio. I was just singing.
Oh.
And she was like, what?
Yeah.
Let me hear that again.
Wow, that's amazing. Yeah. So she thought you were the radio, and the vacuum, of course, was the sound with the instruments. No idea. But what, you remember the song you were singing?
Yes, I was singing.
What year was it?
This was had to be late 91 or 92. I was singing Reminisce by Mary J. Blige.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I was going to reference a Mary J. Blige song because I remember one of them. You remember that when she covered or she had You Are Everything by the Stylistics?
Yes.
That was great, right?
Yes, that's one of my favorite
songs. See, thank you. I just wanted to prove a point.
Okay.
So when did you start writing your own songs? How old were you?
I had my first record deal when I was 14. I was signed to Jive Records.
Yeah.
And, whoa.
What?
Yeah, I remember my first record I wrote.
Is this good or bad? Is the woe good or bad?
Whoa! My writing has come a long way, I'll say that.
Oh, cool. This is good. Let's talk about this for a while. So, this song, what was it about? What inspired you? It wasn't the vacuum or anything.
Right? No, it wasn't the vacuum. I had a little boyfriend, you know.
At 14, right? Yeah. Okay. And you sang about him?
Yeah, the record was called Can't Stop.
Okay. I'm going to tread lightly here, but you guys were 14, so what are you...
Well, see, he was actually just a little bit older, but I didn't tell my mom until later.
Right. What, 15?
Don't do that, girls.
Yeah. 15, 16?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So, Can't Stop. Do I want to know or not? I can't tell if I even want to know.
What is it? Can't Stop Thinking About the Way...
Oh, that's fine. Yeah. Go ahead and sing it. No. You guys want to hear Ashanti sing her very first song? It was on the album, right? It was on the...
No!
No, you just wrote the song, but it wasn't on one of the albums for Jive Records? No?
No, I never completed...
Oh, you never completed, so it's really bad probably, right?
Well, it's not foolish.
This is cool. All right.
Oh, my God.
Can't stop. Go ahead.
Oh, how did it go? Can't stop thinking about you when I call out your name. I think you're thinking of me, too.
That's great. That's great. You know what? That's great.
I was like 14.
That's really good. I thought it was like really cool. There's a quote, tell me what you think of this one. You've heard of this one. I think we have a still story of it. Tell Ashanti that Chingy would like to go out with her. See, there's Chingy right there. But tell Ashanti that Chingy would like to go out with her. Now, when did you hear that quote? For the first time.
Someone had mentioned that they heard a little something on the radio a while ago.
And then, so how do you respond to that? Do you know him?
I don't know him personally. I met him one time. We actually did a show together a few months ago. He was cool.
Yeah. So guys do that for a reason, obviously. You know, they say, I think I said once, I want to meet Raquel Welch, and I was 10 years old, so nobody really heard that. But would you, do you have a boyfriend now? Would you go out with a famous person? Do you go out with a famous person? Should I shut up? What do you think?
No, I don't have a boyfriend now. Right. No, I do not go out with a famous person.
Right.
Would I? Maybe.
Yeah. So Chingy just says these things, and then you probably have a long line of men that want to go out with you, right?
I don't know. Where are you guys here? What?
That's funny. Stay with us. 5 questions when we come back with Ashanti. Back with Ashanti. And she's going to sing later. This is going to be with Lloyd. This is Lloyd's CD called Southside, and you sing on one of the songs.
Yes.
Cool. And then you do a lot of stuff. You won a Grammy, didn't you, last year?
Yes, I did.
What's a bigger thrill? Yeah.
Thank you.
That's amazing, right?
Yes. Absolutely.
What was a bigger thrill? You're from Glen Cove, Long Island?
Mm-hmm.
Winning a Grammy or getting a key to the city? You don't like the picture? You don't like the key or you don't like the picture?
That's just an old... Why you keep showing it?
We're going to show this and you're going to sing that song again. Is what you're going to do. How exciting was that?
Oh, it was amazing.
Yeah.
You know, actually, my family has done a lot in the town of Glen Cove. My grandfather kind of integrated the firehouse, the police station. He ran the NAACP when he was living. So it was like an honor.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's great. And you're busy yourself. You also have a book of poetry. Besides singing, you have a book. When did you write this? How old were you when you did this?
This is actually a collection of some songs that I had written that never made any albums.
Right.
And some of them are just, you know, true poetry.
How smart is that? You know, they didn't get on the album. Let's make money off of them.
Holla!
Is that your mom's idea or is that you? That's great.
Collectively all together. Yeah. And it's actually in its fifth printing right now. So I got to say thanks to everybody.
Right. And then also your acting.
Yeah.
Samuel Jackson.
Samuel Jackson.
Wait, what's it, Coach?
Coach Carter.
And is it based on anybody?
It actually is based on a true story about a real coach named Coach Carter.
Yeah.
It's about a basketball team. We all come from kind of like a poverty-stricken area.
Are you a cheerleader or are you a player?
No, I'm a 17-year-old girl. What did you say?
I'm just kidding.
Oh, God, no, but see, listen.
Yeah.
I'm a 17-year-old girlfriend to one of the star basketball players.
Right.
And in the movie... Me and him have this drama.
I got it. Got it.
You got it?
I got it.
We have this drama.
Yeah.
And he has to decide whether he's staying with me or taking his scholarship and moving away.
You got to stay with Ashanti. That's what I say. All right. Time for 5 questions. We start with geography. Blank iced tea. This is the old match game. You probably don't remember match game. Do you remember that?
No.
Okay, what's in front of that? Blank iced tea.
Long Island.
Let's see what it says, ladies and gentlemen. That is correct. You performed at halftime of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus the Philadelphia Eagles championship game of 2003. Who won that game?
oh, man. That's Philly?
Philly versus the Buccaneers.
I think it was Buccaneers. Yes!
Yeah, there you go. A lot of times they sing and then they take off. They don't care who wins the game. You can only have one of these for the rest of your life. Bacon or sausage? Bacon or sausage for the rest? Only one.
For the rest of my life?
Yeah.
Sausage.
Sorry.
I was going to say bacon.
Well, you didn't, did you? Okay. Other than Enter Sandman, what's your favorite Metallica song? If you don't know, it might be correct if you don't know. Do you know any Metallica songs?
I don't.
That is correct, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Finally, some of your songs have naughty lyrics. 10 seconds on the clock. What are 4 TV-friendly terms for making love? You ready? You ready? Ready? Go.
Getting it gwinning.
Okay. Gotta go quickly.
Getting busy.
Right.
Knocking boots.
Yeah.
Spanking it. I don't know.
Yeah. Look at mom, she's so proud. All right. right. The CD is called Southside. She's going to sing later with Lloyd. Big hand for Ashanti.
Take a belly stoppers, he's happy wearing braids and cracking jerseys. That don't mean I'm thugging, he don't want me with ya. Trying to hear it though, not trying to hear it though.
But I know that if he knew ya, he would understand ya. That you're my man and he would never hurt me, no. Let me come and see ya, so that we can be alone, alone.
Yeah. Well, Shawty, I know a place that we can go.
Yeah. As long as you make sure that you're safe, you get me home.
Don't worry, baby, meet me on the south side. Cause you hold my hand now. Your daddy just don't know. I got you in the Uber. And when I wake up, that's where we be meeting on the meet me on the south side. We can go high. Cause we won't let them break it. I don't care who's in it. It's you and me against the world. That lets me know you're still my girl. Oh, baby, yeah.
Oh, I swear I never leave you. Oh, I do you. By your side, I'll show you the way, your girl. You don't need a lot of money. I'm ready, come and pick me up.
Well, Shawty, I know a place that we can go. Baby, we can.
Baby, we can.
Yeah. Alright. Such a baby.
Yeah, baby.
So meet me on the south side, girl. Cause all I wanna do is ride to the south with you. Yeah. Oh, baby, to the south side. ATL Georgia, what do we do for you? That your daddy just don't know.
Yeah,
I got you in the hood, but I know what I'm with you. Yeah. So we be eating on the lows. We be on the south side. We can go high.
Yeah,
can roll my Fleetwood show.
Yeah,
I got you in the hood, but it's all good.
We
gon' chill. It's ATL Georgia. What do we do for you? Bulldogging like we Georgetown Hoyas. Yeah. I see y'all. Yeah. Give a round of applause for Shani, y'all.
And your boy.
Yeah.